Angostura, Second Mission of Liberation of South America. So 16 turns. Okay, I remember this one. Not easy. So we should stay in the center, avoid the north, mountains, lots of troops. Lost waste of time. But we should go first to Caracas. Lowering a bit the volume. Not easy to play without gens. Let's see what the city has. It's level 4, no need to upgrade. Some cards. Use the blast. 352. And I'll wait. I'm going to occupy the stable, attack this land troop, never missed the chance. Grenadier are particularly good against the city, still 134. My population is barely positive, I don't want to build a militia here. I prefer to accumulate resources. I will start moving the artillery to my next target. Okay, one more turn and it's mine. Now I go population negative, but I need to strengthen a bit my army. Okay, let's see. Okay, now my population is boosted. Let's go for the industry and let's see. Okay, here we have military academy already, but it's far away. I want to invest in a university here to feed it. Okay, I'm already outnumbered, so I need to take advantage of this new city to step up. Okay, now the reinforcement. will come up here, but also have my allies coming. Big battle. The cavalry always attack the artillery. You always win. Okay, here I'm surrounded. Okay, here are my allies. So, what is the closest landing? Now I'm back, population negative. Okay, let's see. See this 144. Cover the stable. Patriotic Army, always super efficient and build some blast. Let's see if from Barcelona, I don't think I have enough range to hit across. Yeah. Now I need to defend this lot. And now here, invest in the military. Start softening the fortress. Okay. Population is again positive. This mission is similar to liberate Madrid, Valencia, with a lot of enemy cavalry. Not really a lot. Damn it. Another Lancer. Torres the ambulance, other than that it's pretty crappy general. And I got the bucks. Okay. CD194. Okay, almost done. So we only need to conquer the city. 155 left. Let's see if we can hit the city with the extra shot. Yes. One on one. I may win even now. Yep. Okay, thank you for watching.